Obviously, tonight is game one of the WNBA Finals, and it's a night of recognition for the league's top performer. Many worthy candidates put on outstanding performances, and I think that's what contributed to the WNBA's 13th season being as successful as it was. But who better to speak about strength and performance than Kia Motors? Ralph is here with us, the WNBA's presenting partner for the WNBA MVP Award, but also the WNBA Defensive Player of the Year, Most Improved Player, and Sixth Woman of the Year, under the banner of the WNBA Performance Awards, presented by Kia Motors. Like the athletes of the WNBA, Kia is an industry leader in consistently delivering quality and high-level performance. I'd like to thank Ralph Austin, District Sales Manager for Kia Motors America and Kia Motors for partnering with the WNBA on this award and for your commitment to the league. It means a lot to all of us, our players and our fans. Now, to why we're all here, our league MVP award. You know, our league motto is to expect great. And now for all of us who have the privilege of working with and for the WNBA, it gets us up every single morning. What's better than to expect great, to help create great? And I have to say that our league MVP certainly embodies this. It is indeed a pleasure to announce Dianna Taurasi as the 2009 WNBA Most Valuable Player of the Year, presented by Kia Motors. Now, they originally gave me 6 pages of all of her statistics this year, and I've tried to edit it down into an, and Dee, I'm sure when you get up here?
Awesome.
Okay, I thought you would. On her way to leading the Mercury to the best record in the WNBA and their second trip to the WNBA Finals in 3 years, Dianna earned all WNBA first team honors for the 4th consecutive year, her fourth All-Star game selection, and one Player of the Week award. She led the league in points per game, 20.4, shooting a career best 46.1% from the field. And that is pretty amazing, Dianna, knowing the kind of defense that teams play on you. You always get their best player, and you always make them pay. She earned her 3rd peak performance award for scoring. She tallied 20 or more points in 20 games this season, including a 34-point performance at New York on July 26th. I was in the stands among the New York fans that game. But I'm happy to say your fans are all over the country. Her career accomplishments are even more impressive. In September, she became the fastest WNBA player to reach 4,000 points. And I have to say, most importantly about Dianna, like I said, if we missed any of the facts, and there are many in terms of her statistics, it is truly her joy in playing the game, I think, that captures every fan who watches Dianna Taurasi play. There's not a place that I don't go in this country or out who doesn't mention how they love to watch her play. And why? It's with such pure exuberance. It's with intense passion. And you know what? What that does, everybody wants to get their arms around her. And of course, we know when she gets her arms around the ball, what happens when she gets her arms around the ball. Her magnetism, her personality, her love for the WNBA, the respect that she has for her teammates really makes Dianna an MVP in every stretch of the imagination. Let me now welcome Kia's Ralph Austin to the podium to say a few words and assist in the awards presentation.
Thank you very much. Well, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. As most of you know, Kia Motors America has been very, very active in the WNBA program for several years. And it's truly an honor for me today to stand up here because I've lived in Phoenix for 35 years and I've followed the Mercury since day one. And this is truly an honor for Kia Motors of America to present this trophy for the 2009 Most Valuable Player. Dianna? And this is a heavy one, so.
Well, I didn't prepare a speech, Donna, so I'll give you yours back. I got the phone call from Ann Myers about 2 days ago, and, you know, I was walking around the mall, and she told me, and I was so nervous and so excited and shocked, and, you know, I felt like a little kid again. And, you know, throughout my career, you get a lot of awards, you know, first team, all-star. But this one truly means a lot. After this, you know, summer of a lot of ups and downs, I've really got to see the people that have my back from, you know, the Phoenix Mercury community, the Suns, my family, So it's been very special. And the 11 most important people were my teammates. You know, they had my back the whole time, and that means a lot. And you know, if I try to list every single person that I should, I'm gonna miss probably everyone. But I know when they read it, the people who had a hand in it will smile, and they'll enjoy it just as much as I am. So it's really humbling, and you know, to be on that list of the past MVP winners is something pretty incredible. It really is.